Global oil prices are continuing to rise after OPEC Plus's decision to slash production by 2 million barrels a day. The price of West Texas Intermediate on Thursday closed at around $88.5 a barrel, up 0.8% from a day earlier. This is the fourth straight day on the rise, settling at a high not seen since mid-September. Brent crude futures were just under $94.5 a barrel, up 1.1% from the previous session.